seals were out tonight, that's for sure. Man, what a beautiful night. Still in shorts this whole day. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. As you can see, I moved back down here. For now, until I get a very, very good shot that I'm very happy with down there at the park, which I've had a few. Unfortunately, they've all came out very blurry. And as of right now, I don't really have a good editing software that can unblur those photos that well. So if anyone knows of any editing software, either be on the phone or the computer or PC, please let me know, because I really, really need an editing software that can unblur these photos. I will let you guys know there's only one more. There's a couple more shots I want to get down at the park. One of them, I'm going to have it be in the daylight, seeing the Iowa come around the curve right there we got. My new strategy is I go down there at the beginning of the night at 6, and as soon as the sun goes down, I come over here. That way I have some light shining towards the rails instead of being in the pitch darkness down there. So if it comes in the light, I'm going to try and get a bunch of angles down there, as many as I can. Hopefully one day all the trains will be in the daylight. But with all that being said, like I said, if anyone knows of any editing software whatsoever that can help me unblur these photos, please let me know. I'm in desperate need of one. With all that being said, thank you guys for joining in. And I will see you guys in tomorrow night's video. Peace.